Brad Bufanda, who is best known for his role on Veronica Mars, has died at the age of 34. A representative for the actor confirmed to TMZ he had taken his own life on Wednesday. Brad starred as Felix Toombs in the first two series of Veronica Mars and in the later movie. He also appeared in Malcom in the Middle, CSI, Miami and Days of Our Lives. In 2004, Brad starred in teen rom-com A Cinderella Story. Brad, who legally changed his name from Fred Joseph Bufanda, began his acting career in the karate film Pocket Ninjas. He went on to appear in a number of successful TV shows including Sons of Anarchy, Even Stevens, and Roseanne. In 2012, Brad appeared in psychological thriller Dark Tourist, that also starred Melanie Griffith and Michael Cudlitz. As well as his acting, Brad had also pursued a career in basketball but had to withdraw following injury. The former child star returned to acting in 2007, and in later years also became known for starring and producing his own internet videos. This year, the Californian actor landed a supporting role in comedy Garlic and Gunpowder.